professional than he is. All right, so how long have you guys been together? How long have you guys been together?
Well, it's actually only been like 2 months.
2 months? Wait, 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 tell me.
Well, we've been friends for 2 years.
Well, they've been friends for 2 years, all right. I feel like that's it. Okay, so you've been friends for 2 years. So tell me how you know that you're really in love.
Well,
it's probably easier.
I have a feeling this is going to be a soliloquy room. So you...
Well, Jenny, ever since I met you, I've had a romantic day at our first aid and CPR training. I knew that I would love you. And I told you this once before.
Yo, Max, talk to her. Don't worry about them. They're cool. They're just paying attention. They're paying attention. He's okay with it. You told her this once before.
I've loved you and been attracted to you since the first day I met you. And I know what's best for you. And I think that you're going to be the one for the side guys. And I'll have you back, whatever it is. So, Jenny, because I want to be with you, and because I love you, I wanted to ask you.
You could be saying, I want to slurpee with you. What is it?
Will you marry me?
Yo, you gotta let us say yes first. Into my set time now. Where are you going?
I think that we got the backstage.
Young people, give it up for Max and Jay!
Good job.